Welcome to Naughty Dheeraj Kids TV. In this session, we are going to make a beautiful flower or a coaster. For this, we need crochet hook and two colors of yarn. Take one end of the yarn and make slip knot like this, and then hold the yarn, wrapping around your little finger. Bring around the index finger and hold the slip knot between your thumb and middle finger. First, make 10 chains. Through the loop, pull the yarn. 1. Pull the yarn through the loop. 2. Pull the yarn through the loop. 3. Like this, we have to make 10 chains. We are going to make a round, first a circle. Count the chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Make a slip stitch. Insert the hook into the first chain and pull the yarn through two loops. Next, make 3 chains. 1, 2, 3. Turn over through the middle of the circle. Pull the yarn. Pull the yarn through two loops. Pull the yarn through two loops. This is called double crochet. We have to make 23 double crochets around the circle. And first 3 chains count as 1 double crochet. So total 24 double crochets around the circle. I have completed the 24 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Next, join the two ends. Insert the hook into the loop. At the top of the third chain, insert the hook into the third chain. Pull the yarn through two loops. This is slip stitch. Next round, make 5 chains, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So first 3 chains counts double crochet. Next 2 chains are space chains. Here we are skipping 1 chain and do double crochet into the another chain. Make 2 chains. Those are space chains, and then skip 4th chain, enter the hook into the 5th chain and do double crochet, and again make 2 chains, 1, 2, skip 6th chain and do double crochet into 7th chain. Like this, we are going to make 12 double crochets around the circle. Observe here some space between the double crochets. Completed the circle. Count the spaces. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12th space will do. Join the third chain of last round. On the top of the third chain, insert the hook and make a slip stitch. That's it. Here we are going to add another color yarn. Before going to add another yarn, make one chain and then cut the yarn. Next, pull out the yarn tightly like this. Where we have stopped, there we have to add another yarn. So take another yarn and insert that yarn into the same stitch, into the same slip stitch. Insert the hook into the slip stitch and then pull the yarn through the slip stitch and make a slip knot like this, or make one chain. You must hold two yarn like this and then make two chains. Hold the extra yarns behind your chain. We are going to cover that yarn. So next, make double crochet. Yarn over through the space, pull the yarn through two loops, pull the yarn through two loops. In each space we are going to make three double crochets and two chains. Do some adjustments and bring the leftover yarn around the circle. Make double crochet. This is our second double crochet and third double crochet. And then make two chains. Next, slip stitch into the next space. Do like this. Insert the hook into the space, pull the yarn through two loops. Next, make two chains. Then do three double crochets into the space. After three double crochet, make two chains and make slip stitch into the next space. Pull the yarn through two loops. Like this, in every space we are going to make three double crochets and two chains. Two chains, three double crochets, two chains, one slip stitch. Again, two chains, three double crochets, two chains and one slip stitch. Like this, we have to do crochet around this circle. I have completed the circle. Let's join the two ends. Insert the hook into the second chain and make a slip stitch. Then do two slip stitches into the next two chains. First slip stitch and second slip stitch. Then 1/2 double crochet, 1 double crochet, yarn over through the space, pull the yarn through 2 loops, pull the yarn through 2 loops. Next one, triple crochet, yarn over 2 times, through the space, pull the yarn through 2 loops, pull the yarn through 2 loops, and pull the yarn through 2 loops. Next, make 2 chains. Next, yarn over 2 times, insert the hook into the next space, pull the yarn through 2 loops, pull the yarn through 2 loops, pull the yarn through 2 loops. Next, make 1 double crochet. Next, make 1 half double crochet. Then do 2 slip stitches. Insert the hook into the top of the chain, pull the yarn and again insert the hook into the top of the stitch, pull the yarn through 2 loops. Next, make 1/2 double crochet into the space, yarn over, through the space, pull the yarn through 3 loops. Next one, double crochet, yarn over, through the space, pull the yarn through 2 loops, pull the yarn through 2 loops. Next, make 1 triple crochet into the same space, yarn over twice, pull the yarn through the space, pull the yarn through 2 loops, pull the yarn through 2 loops, and pull the yarn through 2 loops. Next, make 2 chains. Make triple crochet into the next space like this, and then make 1 double crochet into the same space and make 1/2 double crochet into the same space. Then make 2 slip stitches on the top of the stitch. Like this, we have to make 1/2 double crochet, 1 double crochet, 1 triple crochet into the same space, and then 2 chains, and then 1 triple crochet, 1 double crochet, 1/2 double crochet into the next space. Then make 2 slip stitches. This round has more stitches, but don't worry, you can do and follow the instructions carefully. Look here, we are making beautiful petals. Observe here, again I am telling about this round. Make 2 stitches, 2 slip stitches into the top of the chain. And then make 1/2 double crochet into the space and make 1 double crochet into the same space.
Make one triple crochet into the same space. Don't be confused, just we are making petals. And then make two chains, then next make one triple crochet into the next space. Next make one double crochet into the same space and one half double crochet into the same space. Then do two slip stitches into the next two top of the chain spaces. That's it. We have to continue these crochets around this circle or around this flower. We are at the ending. Do two slip stitches and then make one chain, then cut the yarn. Next, pull out the yarn tightly. So we made tie here and then make over the extra yarn. Our beautiful flower is ready. Okay, thank you friends. If you like my video, please do subscribe my channel for more upcoming crochet videos and my naughty sons videos. Thank you.